Professor Pandey mentioned about the speed of light and its corroboration, its hinting in the Rig Veda. Professor Subhash Kar of Lusitania State University, he was earlier at IIT Delhi, he is a professor of computer science and engineering and an eminent scholar of India and Indic traditions. And he has written a paper on this aspect of it, how he corroborates those sukt from Rig Veda with the exact computation of the speed of light. Lot of research, lot of this understanding, revisiting India's material past. Indian spiritual past has been revisited. India has been seen as a land of fakirs and people who have nothing to do in this world. It is a wrong notion. Scholars like Michel Damiot, whose article we have published at the inside back page of it, he is a French person and he studied India. He was an engineering student. He left, he came to India on a student's visit, and somehow or the other he got so enchanted by the land of Pondicherry that he decided to stay back. And for 27 years he has studied India in that light and brought out multiple facets of the material prowess which India had. Now this is something, a confidence, a self-assertion, which is simply based on sentiment.